So we're going to translate the following English sentence into a logical expression. Everyone who read the proposal voted in favor of it. So this statement is making an assertion about a whole group of people, not just the existence of a single individual. So that right off the bat suggests the use of a universal quantifier. The assertion that's being made about everyone in a certain group is that they voted in favor of the proposal. So somewhere we need to have the expression that V of X, indicating that X voted in favor of the proposal. Now the key to the solution is that this assertion that person X voted in favor of the proposal is only being made if person X also read the proposal. So we need an implication to express that. And the parentheses are important here because we want this quantifier for X to apply to both appearances of the variable here. Read more literally from the logic, the statement is saying that for every person on the board, if he or she read the proposal, then he or she also voted in favor of it. Now suppose that there's an individual, say Sally, who did not read the proposal. So this expression here says that Sally did not read the proposal. Then this implication is automatically true, regardless of whether Sally voted in favor of the proposal. Because remember, in a conditional statement, if the hypothesis evaluates to false, then the whole statement is true. So for all the people who didn't read the proposal, this conditional statement automatically holds. In order for the whole universally quantified statement to be true, it must also be the case that for every individual who did read the proposal, that they voted in favor of it. So the correct logical expression is written here.